yourself another solo single target farmer, really, to do most of the work. So what you end up with is a Naga Siren who has a net to initiate as a single target ganger. She's a secondary DPS hero in battle, and then of course Naga Siren's ultimate sets up all of the ridiculously massive teamfight ultimates on top of being a get out of jail free card when you get ganged.
Yeah, we'll have to see what they thought of the bans and picks, Tongfu, and we're actually going to go over to an interview, I believe, with Mu.
好了，各位观众朋友们，大家好，我是精灵。那么刚刚结束的一场非常非常精彩的比赛，也是要再次恭喜一下同福战队。那目前站在我身边的这名非常帅气的选手呢，是来自于同福战队的木木，你好。
精灵你好。
那么目前能给我们说一下，刚才那场比赛其实在中期有几波，其实同福战队的选手是有单个被抓的情况，这个是怎么会出现的呢？
这个主要是因为我们。
那个水人跟小拉加一直在带线，就是他们几个酱油应该按道理来说应该是报警或者蹲人，然后他们落单可能几次被抓，可能出现了几次失误吧。但是我们这个阵容的话，基本上拖到后面就很好打了。那刚才水人和小拉加在前期应该说队友的责任更加多一些，但是到了中后期也是发挥了非常巨大的作用。那么其实牧神，你的女朋友其实也来到了西雅图现场来看你比赛，有没有什么话想要对她说，以及对国内的观众来说呢？
我觉得我女朋友很支持我打职业这条路，我只能走到今天这一步，也很感谢她吧。谢谢。好了，那么也是感谢牧神的采访，希望同福战队在接下去的比
，Back to James。
All right, thank you there, Anderson, for the interview with Tongfu, and once again, congratulations to them. But guys, we spoke a little bit about in terms of how they were winning, how were EG losing?
I think he actually hit it on the head. I think giving away Naga Siren with that Morphling was the biggest problem. I do really believe that they wanted to pick the Morphling up with the third pick, and I think they were forced into a position that they didn't really want to be in. They picked up a CK, which they might have wanted to run anyway, but CK is not Morphling. Despite CK's strong initiation and real strong tank ability and good mid-game presence, he's not a Morphling.
Yeah, I think when they picked Bulba Tinker, they're actually sort of more playing Bulba in that one position as their main carry. He went for the Shiva's Guard first item. I think someone intended to counter the Naga Siren, slow down the attacks, but have a bit of AoE damage, but they needed the Disable, they needed the Sheepstick. Naga Siren, the initiation from her, always caught EG by surprise, whereas EG needed to find Naga Siren, get a Hex off, get the Chaos Ball, chain stun Naga Siren, and that's the only way they were ever going to win a fight.
Yeah, also, Sindarin did mention the Enchantress. Melk started out going for that Acceptor, and then he realized, oh, we really need a Mecha and a Pipe, and he transitioned into that, but at that point, it was already too late. They saw multiple times at that point that, like, oh, man, they're going to hit a Naga Siren and a giant AoE Enigma ultimate, and then a Waveform in, and we're going to be blown away. The point that they made the decision to transition into the correct build was already too late.
All right, Bruno, you look on the edge of your seat. You want to say something, I know.
I normally agree with you guys, but on this time, I think the problem with EG was a surplus of legs. Look at Tongfu's lineup. Naga, no legs. Venomancer, no legs. Morphling, no legs. Enigma, no legs. Lina has two legs, but she's flying, so she doesn't use it. That's the strat right there.
The no-leg strat is so imba.
Very good. You have to admit.
How does it compare to the blue hero?
You were writing notes down the whole friggin' game.
He actually went off.
You had everything.
He was the only
and
one.
That's what you give us.
He was the only one sitting at the table for the entire game. Yeah. He's literally like writing a
you
novel
over there. You went
through
three notepads on that game.
And we get legs.
And you basically, after all the equations of everything, you were like... Oh, wait, the equation's wrong. What am I... I found the answer. And you give us that.
Isn't it great, though?
He's correct.
Over to a highlight. Bruno, you're commentating this.
Oh, yeah, wow. Bruno, what happens here?
Yeah.
Okay, so we see lots of Serpent Wars.
We see lots of leggy
heroes. And here comes the Naga Siren. She's preparing herself
four
to
legs
pop
on
the
ult. Track. Big
and
problem.
There are two TPs. Here's the Morphling, they're preparing Enigma, wait for you,
here comes
the black hole, and a huge AoE stuff, people die.
Yeah, so you
people
got Tinker, you know, Dryad has four legs, Tinker has two legs, but then CK's on four legs.
Yes.
There's a lot of four-legged heroes on that side.
Back to the clip itself.
I'm starting to think you're either a madman, Bruno, or a genius. But I'm going to have to call you a genius, or 4chan will mob me, I feel.
Yeah, it should.
Based Bruno, rocking it.
All right, so let's take a look at the brackets. We've still got another game coming up here from the lower bracket. It is, of course, going to be Dera versus DK. But the story thus far, if you've not only just joined us, is, of course, that Orange beat CLG, eHome beat Complexity, and now, as you can see there, TongFu move over to round three, beating out Team EG, and we're going to have Dera versus DK next. Really looking forward to this one. Art Style, Dera, a very exciting team. DK, they did come out of the group stage in second place. They went 11-3. Dera, unfortunately, went 3-11. That is technically a statistic, Bruno.
Yes,
that's worse.
But I will allow you to use
an actual statistic. Unlike,
not a no-league statistic.
All right. You have to teach me, Bruno, how to do good statistics. Okay, so this is the match that we're going to be getting ready to go into. Mm-hmm. And guys, you want a little preview before we go to our interviews? Dera versus DK.
Yeah, Dera, I feel like they're one of the few really exciting teams left in the tourney. I mean, obviously we still have Navi, but as far as the Malsports, the M5s, the really crazy teams go, I think Dera is the only one left, right?
Yeah, Dera is, I mean, one of the few European hopes apart from Na'Vi. Interestingly, if DK win this, it's 7 Asian team left and Na'Vi. So the European and American teams have so far disappointed here at the International.
The thing that excites me about Dera is that they pick these crazy heroes. I've made a huge list here, but I'll just tone it down. They pick Huskar, Gyrocopter, Axe, Batrider, Phantom Assassin, Spirit Breaker. They have yet to win with any of those heroes, but they
it sounds like Zenith a bit.
This is the art style corollary. He picks a bunch of amazing heroes and they still lose.
It's just like it starts off so well.
I know, right?
It's like they pick these heroes and they lose.
Well, a guy that doesn't want to lose the next game is a member of Dera. We're going to have a word with him. It's G. Take us away for the interview.
Hello, I'm standing here with Dera God. Dera, you're up against DK in a moment. How you feel about that?
I feel like I'm a tiger, and I will be fighting like a tiger.
You said that yesterday too, before your match versus Absolute Legends. It was actually the last match of the day, so it was really late for a lot of people. Did that affect your play?
Yeah, sure, 16 hours of waiting. It's a little bit tiring, but tigers can deal with that.
That's good. You played, like I said, very late yesterday, so there weren't a lot of people in the crowd, and now there is a lot of people in the crowd. How will that affect your play, or will that affect your play?
Are you kidding me? I'm a tiger. I don't care.
Okay, I think we got the message. They're a tiger, and they're going to go for it. Back to you, James.
All right, thank you, Shiva. I've got to ask Bruno, what percent of tiger is G there from Dera?
From what I look, about 2%.
I don't know.
Is he a big faker? Is that what's going on?
Yeah, he's a poser.
If he wins this game versus DK, what kind of a percent of tiger will be the makeup of him?
If he wins this game, we'll bring him here and he'll tell us what tiger he is.
Stop promising things you're not in control.
You can't actually do that, man. I think he's like the Fonz tiger with that jacket.
All right, okay, guys. Let's introduce then the whole team of Dera. They played yesterday. They won their match. They're here today playing for their tournament lifeline. If they lose, they're out. And here's the team.
I'm Style, Harkov, Ukraine.
Panic, Harkov, Ukraine.
Goblin, Kyiv, Ukraine.
G, St. Petersburg, Russia.
M, Kyiv, Ukraine.
A hugely entertaining team, not only in interviews, but also in-game. Art Style, coming into this team now. Previously, it was on Na'Vi, last year's winners. So what do you make of this team going into the matchup?
I mean, they pick some really great heroes, as Bruno was talking about. They actually do try a lot of things. I mean, as much as he's joking around there, they really do. Art Style's not one that's going to be like, okay, we're going to do this, and we're going to do it until we're really good at it. He's like, no, let's try other things. Let's do this. And that's why he became such a famous captain.
Yeah, and their match yesterday was very convincing. And it was all about Art Style, who was playing that Kevzline. He was involved in 32 of the 33 kills. He's going to be the one who has to really play and step up once again if Dera to win this match.
Watch out for that CK Wisp combo that had lots of success yesterday. We might see it again today.
He said something sensible.
Yeah. 32 out of 33.
Let's not acknowledge it, okay? Because now
you're
it's become
empowering me.
Yeah, oh, now it's become unsensible. You should have taken the comment. We would have come back to me, and I would have said, Interesting. Thank you, Bruno, for that information. It's very highlighting, enlightening to what we're going to see next.
Something like that.
Yeah, something like that. And then I would say something like, okay, let's meet the other team, which of course is going to be DK. And if you're interested, if you've been following Bruno's GPM statistics, this guy can tell you all about GPM. It's burning from DK.
各位正在收看直播的观众朋友们，大家好，我是精灵。那接下去的比赛呢，马上就要进行的是 DK 战队对阵达尔。那目前站在我身边的这名选手是来自 DK 战队的 Burning。那 Burning 先来给大家打一个招呼，并且自我介绍一下吧。大家好，我是
DK 战队的 Burning。好，那
DK 战队应该说昨天的表现不是特别的好。那 Burning 能够给我们透露一下具体是在哪个环节出了差错吗？
我觉得主要原因是我们赛前准备不足吧，而且对方 Navi 是非常针对我们的 ban pick， 而且他们发挥得非常好，所以我觉得准备不足，然后加上现场状态不好，也有，我们是因为是早上就到赛场，然后等了八九个小时才开始，当时就是状态很不好。
那也是有一定的客观和主观的原因。那接下去的比赛马上就要对阵的是达尔，那你对于这样的一个对手能否简单点评一下？
印象中跟他们训练的时候，他们的打法偏向于gank， 然后是几乎是没有纯合的打法的，而且线上他们是长期是使用一个2-1的打法，就是保证两路优势，然后进行疯狂的 gank 推进。
好的，那么也是希望 Burning 在接下去的比赛中能够稳定发挥，继续这个使用主 C 的英雄，
Burning.
希望 DK 战队能够一
加油 ，Burning。
Thank you again, Anderson. So they say, yesterday they didn't have the best performance. They showed some weaknesses. They didn't like waiting around 9 hours to play. And of course, if you watch yesterday, they did lose to Na'Vi. Today they're playing a little bit earlier. Let's hope they do a little bit better for their sakes. So let's meet the whole team then of DK.
Burning.Anhui, China.
Burning.
Long DD. Mulan, China. ROTK, 陕西 China. Super, Guangdong, China. Zippo, 湖南 China.
DK from China. Can they do what all the other teams have done here today, which is just stomp? What do you guys think?
Can they pick Morphling or Anti-Mage? Yes, I believe that they can do that.
Anti-Mage, we haven't seen much. Right? This is one of those rare cases where I'm saying, I hope we see Anti-Mage.
Yeah,
I've seen too much Morphling. I actually want to see another Morphling. I want to see an Anti-Mage.
I agree, yeah.
Bruno, statistics on Anti-Mage?
I won't make any jokes about Chinese people. I'm afraid I'll be closed captions as they are. And so let's talk about China instead. They're 12-1 with Rubick. They're 9-1 with Tai. They're 10-1 with Shadow Shaman. They're 8-2 with Lone Druid.I don't know what I'm looking at this. The thing is, China is winning, and they're Chinese, so they have a good chance.
Yeah, they've been doing fantastic. But what do you guys make of the matchup? Because what chances do you give Dera? And I'm not sure if the game's ready just yet, but we'll jump into it in just a moment. So what do you guys make of Dera?
I think Dera is one of those very unpredictable teams. It's a best-of-one format, and that really gives Dera, it doesn't favor them. It gives them a slight boost, knowing that they just win one match. If this is a best-of-three, I'd definitely say DK, but the fact it's a best-of-one, anything can happen.
Yeah, I actually do think, DK are very predictable, and Dera being so unpredictable, I think it meshes well. I think Dera have a pretty good chance at this.
Bruno?
As I told you, there's a first time for everything, and there's a first time for crazy picks working, and that's what I'm hoping for.
Yeah, and certainly Dera, one of the most unpredictable teams here at the International. You really don't want to go in the best of one against them. Let's see if DK can hold strong as we go to the matchup. It's Dera versus DK.
Hey, everyone, I haven't gone to you yet. So now it's DK against Dera, the loser's record. So it's a best of one game. Let's see the band pick first. So DK is banned from Naga, Witch, and Boomala. Dera is banned, finally banned from Morphling. Mean Fook and a lion. So Dera this time got the Dark Seer. So opposite, DK got Rubick and Lesher. So now Dera got Chen and Sanking.咁見到呢個早期咧 ，Dera 咧有 Chan 啦 同埋有嗰只 Dark Seer， 咁应该早期线上咧比较Dark Seer 嗰条线咧应该就比较强嘅，有时咧就可能越细路 solo 啦，然之后用 Iron Shell 咧嚟去做一个Last Seer 同埋 Harass 对手嘅一个作用嘅，亦都系有嗰啲 Surge 嚟去逃走啦。咁同埋咧一打，哎，终于啦 ，Burning 啊嘅 Signature Hero Anti Major 终于就出现咗喺呢一个Band Pick 嘅舞台上面啦。咁終於咧，今次咧，我哋可以目睹啊 B 神啊嘅 Anti Major， 咁睇下咧 B 神咧可唔可以發揮到應有嘅水準啊，甚至乎啊係超水準啊，將呢 Anti Major 發揮到淋漓盡致啦。好啦，睇下 Dara 咧見到呢一隻 Anti Major 嘅時候啊，會有啲乜嘢嘅對應啊？
5 seconds remaining. Reserve time.
Wow. Dara 咧就係 ban 咗呢個 Tinker， 就係 Super 嘅Super 中單嘅應該係 Super 會用嘅 Tinker 啦，咁就 ban 咗佢。咁啊睇下咧做依家 DK 咧會 ban 啲咩 hero， 咁咧其實睇下 Dara 陣容咧，其實 Sand Kick 咧依家就係欠咗一隻後期啊，咁所以咧應該就會 ban 咁曬啲後期啦，咁就應該可能會 ban Lone Druid 啦，或者係 ban 呢一個嘅大家應該就會 ban Lone Druid 啦，呢個係唯一個我諗到啊，或者 CK 都有機會 ban， 好睇下咧依個 DK 咧會選擇係 ban 啲乜啦。
5 seconds remaining.
Reserve time. 咁 DK 咧，就竟然 ban 咗只 Juggernaut 喎。咁可能就估咧 Jagger 就係玩一個 Juggernaut 嘅一個一個戰術啦。咁可能就之前研究過做功課咧。就是一個 Juggernaut 的一個 player， 所以呢就可能就 ban 了 Juggernaut 了。那 Dara 這邊就 ban 了 Nature's Prophet， 那 DK 就會怎樣回應了，那我覺得就應該要 ban 了 Lone Druid 了。PCT 呢就沒得打他喜歡的又不是 PCT 也不是 DK， 那应该是 long DB 啊，就冇得打佢只 profit 噶啦。
10 seconds remaining。
咁依家 Tie Hunter 啦，Enigma 啦，都喺个 pool 入边嘅。咁 DK 系需要多一只同拳控嘅武装，咁啊 ban 咗只 long Drew。咁啊 Dara 啦，依家咧就会 pick 啲乜嘢后期啦。咁因为一 Juggernaut 啦，同埋呢个 long Drew 都俾人 ban 咗。咁最后咧系拣咗只 Shell Demon， 有啲出奇喎。咁 DK 睇下会点样回应呢个 Shell Demon 呢个 pick 啦。咁睇下 Dara 可能会玩呢个 push 嘅组合，都未顶。咁啊喺 early game 嗰度咧就赢 DK， 咁可能都未顶啦。DK 依家就可能需要 Time 查或者呢啲咁嘅傳控嘅嚟去做做一個 Stunner 嘅，咁睇下 DK 會揀啲乜咯。DK 咧係揀咗只 Phantom 啊嚟做 support 嘅，咁啊見到咧，其實依個 Lasher 咧要起碼要啲裝備，因為團戰又冇用啊。Ruby 可以走 support 啦，咁就夾只 Phantom 咧，應該就係攬住只 Anti Mage 嘅。咁依家爭咗劣秀 solo 啊 ，DK 咁咧 ，Dara 咧就係依個有 Dark Seer 做依個 solo 啦，咁就睇下咧邊一個可係中單咧，中單可以係 Shell Demon 啦，但係咧佢如果係第二隻，因為 Shell Demon support 咧都非常之好噶。所以做一個 Sand King Shell Demon 的一條 link， 然後再另外一隻來做一個中單，但看下去我覺得 DK 的 pick 就比較全面一點。 Dara 現在就好像模棱兩可，又不知道打 push 好還是打這個 Gank 還是打後期好，因為後期已經 DK 咧已經揀咗 animation， 咁要同 Burning 嘅 animation 打後期咧，又好似覺得有少少嘅唔係好理想啊，咁所以 Dare 咧應該咧嗰個諗法應該就係要同拼早期啊，冇錯啦。咁就係揀咗 Death Prophet 咧，就係同佢拼早期啊，咁就永唔好拖去後期。咁依家 DK 應該要揾翻一隻早期勁啲嘅嚟抗衡佢哋嘅早段 push 啦。咁睇下 DK 咧會點樣揀最後一個 pick 啊嚟去抗衡呢一個 Dare 嘅呢個push 嘅組合啦。
5 seconds remaining. Reserve time. Templar
Assassin。 咁就 DK 攞咗 TA 嘅，咁 Super 咧就應該會打呢只 TA 嘅啦，冇錯。咁就 Long DD 就打 Lashley 啦 ，Zippo 咧就係打呢個 Venom， 然之後咧最後咧 RTK 就打 Ruby 嘅。咁應該 Super 咧我哋可以睇下 Super 嘅中單 TA 啦，用 Gundam Style。睇下係咪真係 Gundam Style 啦。咁 Darryl 依邊 LR Style 就打 Sand King 啦，呢個 FUM 一。K 啊，就係打呢個 Gel Demon，M 就係打呢個 Dark Seer， 然之後咧呢個人咧，哇藍波波我都睇唔到係咩啦，然之後有隻 Chan 喺度，咁應該係 Goblin 啊，咁然之後 G 咧就係打呢一個嘅 Death Prophet 嘅，咁好啦 ，DK 咧一開始啊就係聚集喺上路啊嘛 ，RTK 咧就喺個 Support Role 啦 ，GTA 就中單啦，應該跟住一上路咧就搭只 Electric 同賴住 Anti Mage 嘅，然之後咧Venom 咧就一個劣勢路 Solo 啦，應該。咁就係、是、用啲 ward 啊嚟，用啲 ward 啊，或者用啲去 deward 人啦、啊。早期嘅工作應該就係、是、咁就都唔係去諗去咩 last 啊咁噶啦。咁咧下呢個 Darryl 依邊咧就係 Chan 打嘢啦。咁就呢個 Shell Demon 加呢一個 SK 咧就同 Death Prophet 可能Death Prophet 應該係中路噶啦。然之後 Dark Seer 就上路 solo Dark Seer 跟住就 SK 加呢個 SD 咧就有機會行呢個下路嘅。應該咧就係咁嘅分路法，咁睇下我嘅估計咧會唔啱啦。咁呢個 DA Burning 咧一開始已經出咗個紅鬼盾噶啦，咁咧下路符啦，咁就有個 Illusion， 咁就 Art Star 咧就攞到，咁個 RTK 咧就移緊去下路喎，咁睇嚟可能係 RTK 嘅一個劣勢路 solo 啦，咁就唔係 Phantom 啦。咁 RTK 咧見到佢得三棵樹嘅啫，咁咧應該都係負責拉遠古嘢嘅啫。咁啊 ，Darryl 依方面咧，亦都系冇封到个远古嘅，咁应该就俾 RTK 去拉啦。咁一系 TA 咧对住 Sand King 嘅 solo mid 喎，竟然系，咁 Sand King 再加呢个 Shell Demon 嘅 combo 啊，咁就睇下 work 唔 work out 啦。但系咧呢个中间 Sipo 咧，亦都系，即刻吸埋一啲 Sand 柱咧去拆对方嘅窝啦，咁已经成功咧系攞到滚到呢支窝。咁啊 ，deny 支窝跳喺一箱 ，Demon 咧攞得胃胆气啊！咁啊 ，deny 咗自己支窝。咁呢个 Super 咧就睇下啲 Last 先，咁你见到上路嘅 Burning 啊，就非常之轻松咧，咁就上路咧不断喺 Last 就三四啊，已经四四啊，咁啊基本上咧系全收咁滞啊，应该。咁之后咧呢个上路咧嘅 Last 尝试去拉一波嘢，但系拉唔到，咁呢个咧一个 Bring 出嚟，然之后跟咗个 Speed Up， 但系 M 已经 dodge 咗，咁就。斬佢啲魔斬到剩翻200几同埋200几血嘅啫，咁見到呢個上路咧非常之 aggressive 啊，但係呢個 Iron Shell 咧亦都係幫到呢、這、一個Dark Seer打拉斯咗幾隻嘅應該，拉斯咗兩隻嘅，下路咧呢、這個 RTA 就吃盡苦頭啦，應該連經驗都吸唔到冇錯一咧，咁啊 Chan 咧就喺個下路咧幫住呢個 Death Prophet 咧就 farm 嘅，咁中路咧 keep 住呢一個Destruction 加呢個 Stun 嘅一個組合啦，咁見到哇呢只青蛙跳下跳下非常之跳皮啊，見到佢跳下跳下。咁睇下咧，這個 Phantom 咧會唔會真係救到只 TA 嚟？真係用嗰個 Cop Destruction 加 Stun Combo， 應該咧就秒唔到，因為始終咧 TA 咧就係有呢個 Refraction 啊，咁所以應該咧就早期咧見唔到啲咩任何人頭，除咗如果只 Ruby 咧太過浪之外，同埋或者 Dax 太過浪之外咧，都應該咧暫時咧嚟講咧係唔會有啲咩特別嘅人頭出現嘅。咁見到 Simple 咧都係一路係拆窩嘅工作啦，拆咗啲 Sentry 拆人哋啲窩。咁咧Last 方面咧係 Burning 領先住嘅十一 Last， 然之後下路嘅 Death Prophet 咧就十一都係依家都係十一 Last。咁呢家 RT 咧盡量咧就係埋去近啲咧去吸經驗嘅啫。Last 咧都唔求啊，竟然有一 Last 咁已經非常之理想。咁 Burning 咧剩翻200多血，又拍咗個藥罐。咁 Last 咧一路都係喺度 Iron Shell 同埋做一個煩擾嘅工作啊。咁中間呢度咧就 Super 咧就已經有63啊，但係咧 SK 咧就有91啦。咁呢度就係埋沙加布出。咁下路咧原來真係 RTK 咧就太過浪啦，咁就咧俾呢一個 Dead Prophet 攞到呢一個 First Blood 啦，咁就冇計啦。咁就係 skip 默唔小心睇唔到個人頭，咁就其實應該就係兩一個網住咗隻 RTK， 咁之後咧就一個再跟一個Creep Swarm， 咁之後就殺咗隻 Rubik 嘅啫。咁上路依度咧亦都係有一個可能出到個 Sweet Earth 都未定咁啊冇啦，咁啊都係 Harass 下 Dasher 啫。咁 Dasher 咧剩翻76魔一下，即係有一下 Iron Shell 嘅啫，應該就唔會用啦，應該留翻啲 mana 嚟 search 嘅。咁中路咧 TA 咧亦都係19噶啦，非常之多 Last 啊！見到個 EXP 咧，見到 EXP 方面咧呢只新 King 係得三咧，兩個都係得三咧，但係 RT Super 咧都係三咧嘅啫。咁原來咧都係差唔多喺中路嘅 EXP。咁下路呢度下路 RTK 又遇到麻煩啦，咁一個網咗落嚟咧，然之後咧再一個 Pentagon slow 住啊 ，A 兩下一下兩下咁啊，殺唔到只 RTK。咁 Shippo 咧，亦都係一個喺度做 Deward 工作，亦都係揾唔到任何 Ward。咁啊，等咗四分鐘符，咁啊喺上路，咁啊用支 Ward 啊 ，A 爆咗個 Ward 咁啊 ，A 爆咗個 Rune 啊，咁啊唔知睇唔到係乜，咁非常之聰明啊！咁一個隻中人落咗落嚟，然之後再一個 Soul Cache， 個 Cache 唔中啊，咁即係一身身咗落去隻 TA 度，但係完全唔扣，因為嗰、那個Soul Cache 就唔中啊。咁見到 Darryl 咧，見到咧 Super 咧唔喺 Super 附近咧，就即刻試下嘗試去 harass 只TA 啦。
Denied。
依家咧 ，Ashstar 咧已經係有四叻，咁你 TA 都係四叻嘅啫。咁啊，睇下下路依 RTK 比較前嘅位置啊，咁有支 War 係睇到佢行去依度嘅，咁睇下 RTK 會唔會撞到只 Chain 咧？如果撞到 Chain 咧，網實咗好大鑊，咁啊佢又冇網嗰只 Creep， 所以應該 OK 嘅。咁 DRG 依度咧就已經出咗個 Mana 鞋啦，仲有680蚊。呢度有個埋沙，同埋依個兩隻嘢都比 TA 咧，同埋依個 Phantom 咧係 rest 低到好比較低嘅血量啊！咁上路咧 Burning 咧已經37啦，先22 deny 嘅啦，非常之多啊！咁啊睇嚟咧 Burning 咁長咧，真係可以打到佢平時咧嗰、那個 farm 嘅速度啊！咁已經出咗 Ring of Hell 加同窮鬼盾嘅，應該就會直出 Battle Fury 啊！睇嚟咁 RTA 做喺下路，咁 Simple 咧繼續咧就係做一個插窩嘅工作。下路咧 ，RTK 有四咧，咁咧其又有支窝喺依度嘅，咁咧 Shippo 咧就有支窝喺依度，咁就控到个 Haze， 咁 Haze 咧佢就等一等，睇下去边度击杀，咁下路就冇机会噶啦 ，Death Prophet。咁啊，留俾 Templar 裝翻個 bottle。見到咧 ，Ben 諗咧不斷嘅相數分鐘咧，就擺一個 wall 喺依度啊，然之後自己就去下路。咁然之後咧，如果發覺咧上路嗰個 rune 咧俾人哋攞嘅時候咧，就用個 wall 去 A 爆個 rune， 咁非常之聰明啊！依個做法。咁上路呢度咧都係呢個 Darkseer 大戰呢個 Lastra 嘅啫，咁之後 Burning 咧就自己安安落落咧喺自己嘅塔嗰度咧 Last 嘅啫。 咁 Burning 咧嘅點法就係各點一點啊，然之後其他咧就點黃點嘅。咁呢度一個 search search 走啦，咁 long 啲啲都係 right kick 佢一下啫，啊兩下，咁啊 right kick 咗佢兩下。咁睇嚟 Dara 依場咧，一去要等咧 Tanking 同埋呢一個 Shadow Demon 咧上咁啲級數先可以做任何嘅 Ganking 啊。咁下路 Death Profit 咧好肥啦，已經去到 Fatality Booster 啦。咁睇下咧 Death Profit 咧可唔可以克制到一隻AM 啦？但始終咧，我覺得就難啲，比較係難嘅呢一個，因為咧Death Profit 咧可以用啲 OT， 如果喺個戰場嗰度捱得耐咧，咁就可以個 OT 做一個輸出。但係呢同埋亦都係有個 silence 嘅，令到 burning 呢冇得 bling 啊。但係個問題就係呢，去到後期嘅時候 burning 應該就會有 BKB， 咁就再加分身刀啊。咁嗰陣時呢就會比較難㗎啦。咁 BKB 分身刀再加 battle fury 嘅時候呢，咁 DP 就會開始唔夠隻 AM 打㗎啦。如果去到前中期呢都可以 DP 呢可以撐住。咁見到依家 DP 呢非常之多 last hit， 45 last hit 啊。咁呢度呢就好似捉到隻 TA 爭少少，咁就三隻就嘗試去gank隻 TA， 咁就失敗咗。咁上路呢見到 Burning 已經57-58啦先啦，咁就全場最高。咁呢度呢 Burning 呢就控咗個 Invis， 咁 TA 已經6呢就係擺得太前啦，嗰個 trap 咁就俾人 A 爆咗。咁呢度出个 energy booster， 就送落去俾 Death Prophet。哦，咁啊，原来系 Sanking 嘅 Mana 鞋，咁啊出咗制出 Mana 鞋，咁啊五咧差唔多升6级噶啦。咁一六级咧就可以试下做一啲 gank 啦，咁就可以用 out 加身。咁又放个 trap， 但又放得太近，哦，咁应该唔系啦。咁 burning 咧就上路已经制出 claymore， 再加 broadsword 噶啦，咁就仲争500多蚊咧，就可以制出 battle fury。咁見到 DP 咧嘅 last hit 咧都係 keep up 到嘅，暫時嚟講。但係如果 AM 咧翻到個 battle fury 就難講啲啦，因為始終可以 bling 去唔同嘅 neutral camp 去翻嘛。咁但係 DP 咧就冇呢一個 advantage 啦。就呢度見到呢個小技巧啊，就係頂住啲 creep， 咁就唔好入塔，咁就容易啲 last hit 噶啦。對呢個 DP 嚟講，大家可以將呢個技巧啊 implement 去自己嘅 Dota 嘅 game 入邊。咁样 Darkseer 咧都系得4咧，见到49 deny 啊 ，AM 有49 deny， 咁 Lecture 咧都有一个，咁呢度咧 Sanking 咧想试下新只 Anti Mage 嘅，咁就失败，喺后面咧 TA 有袋咁样一个 Soul Charm， 然之后系咁斩只，咁啊呢个后面咧就想挫大招，但系已经俾人秒杀。咁只有一個 Hand of God 咧，咁啊都救唔到 SK， 但係呢後面咧 Lash 亦都俾人 A 死嘅，咁啊一換一，咁啊 RTK 偷咗個 Epicenter 喎，咁就好，咁睇下可唔可以做到啲乜啦，咁一個 Slow Trap 啊，咁啊再拎起只Darkseer， 咁啊再一個 Rubik 電咧電瓜咗佢啦，咁中路咧再嚟一個 TP， 咁啊 Simple 咧亦都係吞得切嘅。上路呢就偷咗 Epicenter， 咁就睇下 Ruby 可唔可以用到呢個 Epicenter 做到啲乜啦。咁下路呢度睇下 Death Prophet 呢會唔會去驚隻，咁就冇啦，咁就 Lash 亦都係褪咗。咁中路 Simple 呢繼續係 defend 呢個中路嘅插 Ward。咁呢度咧好似有個 dual gank， 睇下會唔會 gank 到中路，咁啊插咗啲 sentry 解除咗嗰個 slow trap。 咁依家咧可以 slow check 即刻 initiate 咁啊，打唔切嘅。咁 Sipo 咧就行前咗之後俾人 disruption， 然之後落個 slow catch， 跟住再一刻就 stun 啦。然之後睇下會錯大招，好似就錯唔到大招，而 Sipo 咧就剩翻好少血俾人 A 死啦後面。咁之後 Astar 咧嘅 LTG 錯個大招 ，Astar 剩翻好少血。咁有冇 TP 冇 TP 咁啊？但系 Lash 都到啦，但系 Astar 已經 stun 走咗。咁亦都係救到自己啊！咁好非常之好彩啦 ！RTK 咧亦都係大招嘅 cooldown， 咁成個 out 食咗落去咧都唔使死啊 ！SK， 咁 burning 咧已經製出 battle fury 咧開始翻嘢啦。見到已經100 creep stack 噶啦，咁啲 DP 咧喺下路咧就開個 out 48擦擦。見到 DK 的玩法非常之 aggressive 啊！一開始都比較多人頭啊，同埋啲一開始咧好多呢啲遊走啊，好似只 Phantom 啊，同埋呢一個Lasher 咧都嘗試去遊一遊。咁下路咧呢一個 Death Prophet 咧已經有 Point Booster， 再加上 Tactic Booster 同埋 Mana 鞋噶啦，咁咧就想直出呢一個 Bloodstone 嘅。咁就 TA 同佢對先。咁見到咧已經插到冇人同 Burning 對線噶啦，依家咁因為基本上咧 Battle Fury 咧就唔好對啦，再加 Bling Dagger， 咁就仲有非常之高嘅 Bling 啊。咁呢度咧 TA 食到個 Haze 咁就撞到只 SK， 咁啊開個 Reflection， 就 A 只 SK 咁就一個 Stun 分走嘅啫，一偷偷咗招 Stun， 然之後一個 Slow 住咗 Death Power， 然之後再一個 Stun 啊 ，Stun 埋佢啊，咁啊 Death Power 非常之厚啊，再一個 Hell of God Spin Earth。拎起只，再一個 mechan， 咁唔使死啊 ！Devil， 但最後咧都係俾呢個 Lashrak 嘅爆死咗啊！咁呢度咧SSK 咧仲追緊，咁啊一個伸咗落去 RTK 度之後咧 ，Super 就再 A 佢啦，然之後咧 Vacuum， 跟住伸走 RTK 非常之靚啊，完全咧運用嗰個 Blow Shot 運用得非常之好啊！咁要 RTK 咧真係非常之快反應啊！如果唔係咧，頭先咧幾下咧應該就會俾只达斯亚啊，嗰啲 Iron Shell 啊，或者俾 Chain 嗰啲 Creep 咧整死啊！呢度咧，即成與此同時咧，就係 Burning 繼續喺度翻，已經129达斯啦。咁咧，其實殺咗佢哋只 DP 咧，非常之大關係啊！因為對方咧就係靠只 DP 去做輸出嘅，去到打團戰嘅時候，但係依家咧就係嘥咗佢翻嘅時間啦，咁令到咧 AM 咧就會騰空咗好多時間俾佢拉開啲 Creep Stack 啦。呢度咧就係一個slow cash 一個 destruction 啦，咁見到咧NUH 一定要冰走，如果唔係咧就會俾自己啲 illusion 咧斬到冇曬魔啊！咁就上路咧就想試下 gank， 咁就呢個SK 咧就有個 smoke， 咁睇下咧有個 NUH 咧會唔會嘗試啊？咁呢度咧就應該要冰埋去啊！咁 SK 就喺附近，咁一個 destruction 咧伸咗 RTK 後面，咁然之後咧就一個 stun RTK 一個 stun， 咁之後一個 burning RTK 就殺咗只殺咗唔知邊隻啊！殺咗隻 Shadow Demon， 咁一路咁啊 ，Asta 就再伸落 LTLT 死啦！咁但系 Asta 就應該要死啦，如無意外七。咁啊，唔係喎 ，Vacuum 原來喺度 ，Dusty 原來咁就應該追唔到嘅。但系呢度咧 ，TA 亦都到啊，咁就斬一下斬死咗佢。咁再之後咧，亦都係冇唔夠魔去 search， 亦都係唔夠時間啊。咁 Burning 咧 ，TA 再係收到呢一個人頭咁啊，3-2-1-3啊，咁樣 Burning 咧。已經是133 Crystal 再加20的203的兩好成績啊！咁上到依家嘅 Tap Off 已經遲你一步啦。咁 TA 咧已經仔出 Bling Dagger， 見到咧入支援咧非常之快啊！有 Bling Dagger 之後。咁上路咧 ，Dare 就嘗試去拆個塔咯，但係咧DK 好似咧放唔要依個塔，咁就等 Burning 同埋 TA 咧就爆中路。哦，咁啊移落去下路。咁 Burning 咧就有 TP 嘅，咁就200+，咁 TA 就大中路嘅，咁下路咧就 Burning 加呢一個嘅 Lashrak 啊就爆下路。咁見到依家咧 ，Deathrock 開始抱團啦。咁咧 ，Ruby 又偷咗招 Stun。咁咧上路有個 TP 就係 TA 嘅，咁 TA 咧就隨時可能會開 Slow Check， 然之後 Blink 出去打噶啦。 咁咧 slow 住咗，咁 RTA 就電一電 ，long DD 一個 stun 一個 bro strike 咁啊中咗第打射，咁咧應該啲咧 Dyer 要吞啦呢一波，咁啊 harass 到個塔剩翻千一，但係成程咧 Burning 都係冇翻 base 嘅，咁咧已經咧制出呢個 Yasha 啦。咁 Burning 咧，今場咧真係冇得 unstoppable 噶啦呢一場。咁有一個 stun 伸咗出去喎，咁 Burning 會唔會輸入去啊？咁啊冇。咁有 Burning 已經周圍叮周圍 farm 噶啦。咁再咁落去咧，即係已經唔可以翻冇得翻身噶啦。呢度咧撞到 Arch Style 嘅 SK， 咁啊埋沙，咁啊一個 bling 咧冰走啊避開咗個 stun， 跟住呢個中間原來打緊 Hand of God 啦，咁啊但係 Lasher 已經殺咗只 Shadow Demon 啦，咁又追住只 DP 剩翻好少血，咁樣再 DA 再嚟 Lasher 再嚟個 double kill， 咁啊追住只，咁後面咧呢度咧 Chain 又俾 Burning 切咗啊！咁之後 M 咧就仲喺留喺個戰場度，唔知做乜嘅一個收住咗佢，咁又要再死啊！一個死曬啦 ，CK 啊，完全打翻出啦佢哋啲應有嘅水準啦，咁就攞啲咧俾三隻 Queen 追住啊！咁再一下嘅衝擊波就會死啊！咁一個收住咗，咁 SK miss 埋個身啊！啊，剩翻一滴血啦，攞啲神奇咁樣逃生啊！再收埋 SK 一個靈換五嘅一個良好 team wipe 啊 ！Oh my god，DK 真係啊，非常之犀利啊！咁喺呢場比賽完全咧表現出佢哋應有嘅水準啦，就唔似咧對 Navi 嘅第一場咧嗰陣好似唔喺狀態之內咁，依家咧就攞翻 Burning 嘅 Signature Hero 咧，咁真係完全壓倒性咁樣去打呢個團戰啦。Radiant's top tower is under attack。Burning 咧打完嗰波團戰之後咧，亦都係收到上路呢個塔嘅，咁頭先打完之後就305嘅啦，跟住有 Super 亦都係207嘅，咁有啲核心咧非常之犀利啊！嗰啲切入嘅時間同埋嗰啲判斷啊，殺唔殺到只 Hero 同埋自己會唔會死嘅判斷咧，非常之好啊！咁見到 Dara 咧嘅 pick 咧好似好乏力啊！Radiant's top tower is under attack. Radiant's top tower has fallen. 上路咧 ，DK 咧就已經製出 Mana Star 同埋呢個 Battle Fury 啦。Radiant's top tower is under attack. 呢度咧就 Shadow Demon 想嘗試捉只。Animage， 但係亦都唔成功。咁呢度咧就 DK 咧就會攞 Roshan 啦，因為 Burning 咧已經大線大路入去上塔啦，咁就逼咗嗰啲人翻去 defend， 咁就應該攞唔切啦呢個 Roshan。咁就 Burning 咧已經係有 Aegis 盾啦，仲有殺2500喺個 base 度。咁咧呢度 Dara 就嘗試 stick 推中，咁呢度咧 Super 一個 slow 收住咗四隻，咁喺度拖延個 push 嘅啫，咁樣偷偷咗個 Brutal Strike， 咁樣新嘅機嘢就拎走。這個 Burning 也是打一下路的，這裡呢就應該會打了，之後呢就留住了隻 Darkseer， 然後後面呢就再切到隻 Darkseer， 這樣就 fire 了，但是呢就都是沒用了，這樣 Team H 已經太肥 216 crit， 再直接拎上去開個分身符，因為有 Aegis 關係也都是不怕，那就上路呢就任去打了，完全呢壓到勝的 Derek 根本沒有還擊之力啊，一個 stun 諗住錯 out 啊，但 Burning 都照砍佢啦，理都唔理啊，咁啊用埋個 Aegis， 咁啊照砍，咁啊亦都係冇事嘅，咁啊就落個 Aegis 咧，咁啊一個團滅。咁啊睇嚟咧呢一場咧 ，Darryl 要打 GG 啦，咁啊完全咧係冇還擊之力啊 ，DK 壓到勝啊，贏得呢一場比賽啦。咁我哋咧就可以開呢一個。Obi-Wan 的 cast.
Good on purpose letting him get in, though, if he just is a machine that lasts it. Oh, he goes to the barracks as well.
Yeah.
I mean, he's just made 6,000 gold in 4 minutes. Effectively, from this team. But amazing team fight as well by DK here. I mean, the traps set up by Super, perfect coordination, perfect initiation from everybody as well. They get everything off, pick Dare off one by one without being able to respond. I mean, this one is.
We don't want to say in the bag.
The French kiss mission abort. Right now, it's 25k and the XP and 20k and the gold.
Man,
it's 24 minutes in, mind you. This is probably the.
It's 24 minutes in, and we've got Rubick running around with a blink dagger after having a horrendous lane. We've got Latrak, who now has almost enough cash for a full BKB. We've got Venomancer with medallion gem and 2.2k gold. We've got. Everything you want. It's a full heart up on the anti-mage at 24 minutes. It is a heart battle fury manta anti-mage.
I have seen a lot of farm on several anti-mages in Dota 2, but I think of all the games I've seen, I think this is the most fed anti-mage I've ever seen at 24 minutes.
Sylar, I think, managed to achieve 350 CS in 32 minutes.
Yeah, I think Burning would get that at this pace as well. I'm just looking at his items for 24 minutes. This is unbelievable. At 24 minutes, having like Battle Fury Manta usually is pretty decent, you know? Mm-hmm. Of course, he has totally free farm, so he should get it faster, but having a full heart at 25 on top of this, it's...
Because he's not just farming. Like, it's not
he
just
gets all the kills, all the last hits on... not all the kills, he's got 508, so he hasn't died. He's got 5 last hits on heroes, good assist gold as well, all the last hits on towers and buildings and whatnot.
I think we're also going to give props over towards the Rubick, who's currently 4-2 for 12.
Yeah,
there's
no doubt about it. We're sitting here talking a lot about Burning's farm, but as always, it is a team effort, and his team has been really making the game easy for him.
Yeah.
Especially the Templar Assassin has been giving some incredible initiations with those psionic traps and just really set up everything they needed. And then Rubick with the Blink Dagger to follow through, as well as, yeah, well, Venomancer taking care of all the map control, had a very early medallion, as well as that gem, and the medallion was just helping them take Roshan very quickly. Now he's got a full mechanism as well. Leshrac, BKB, double brace at 25. It is, it's fair to say that this is a massacre, I think.
They're at least enjoying these last couple of moments in the international, and maybe they can make something happen, but we have to be very optimistic to see this really come up. It's
going to be the biggest
difficult.
Comeback in competitive Dota 2 if
yeah,
this one's turned
if
around.
If Dara come back from this one, this will be the stuff that those epical movies are made of.
Yeah, it's really not looking good. But again, what they need to try to do is the problem is DK don't even need to push. Oh, he just got an Eagle Song.
Yep. It's not over just yet. I think we're gonna have a little bit of fun. Chen dies inside the jungle and then blink down. Mag, 2 hits, 3 hits, 4 hits, and Ruby bolts him.
Yeah, I was about to say the problem for Dera is they can't just wait because DK is out farming them as well, so they have to make a move against a team that's way more farmed, has way more experience, have the heart to carry. I'm not sure what you can do in this situation, really.
You could be art style and you hide in trees, waiting for the epicenter of your life. The DK will just shrug off because they got 4 points up in null field on Rubick.
Yeah, so, and the mechanism.
And in comes Burning, straight to the mid. He might even just look at the tower. Zunig's going to, like, farm a building. He goes bot lane. He's going to take out the tier 3 tower in the bot lane, while the rest of DK will push through on the top lane. Once the creep wave rises, it's a long way off. Now Disruption goes off on one of Burning, so they can turn Burning against each other. The Super's down here. Super! Whoa! That's... Don't fight your teammates! That hurts! The TA with his own, he's not a Manasal, it's the Illusion Room, which is helping him to push. Having that Deso effect still have his way. Catcher up on long DD. Trap's gone up on Funny. Will we have another jump in? God pops the Omen. This is going to be the point where Daryl want to fight. Long DD, Fire Strike, Marcel too short. Now he's going to turn around. Arstyle pull back in again and Burning. Focus him down with the Arstyle. Now is a nice pull in. Animage just jumps over the top. He wants to go on God. Magnus blow up light, and Super just nukes him down. Burning still running around. Silence up. Templar Assassin. Triple kill now for Super. Maybe more Burning. Burning! He does go down! Big kill for God! But it is just the end. Arstyle as well with the epicenter. Zippo's going to take a...
Whoa!
He gets another one as well. Long DD will finish him. And God's like, I'm not finished with you, Long DD. Get back here. One more wave. There we go. Oh, it's too short. DG is the call out by Dara. God is stuck and Burning. Burning burns. It is over. Good luck at the next game. Look out from Arstyle. But this is all she wrote.
Radiant's middle tower.
And Dara is removed, leaving one remaining team.
好啊，咁咧就俾我DK啊成功咧就贏到呢一個 Losers Record 嘅晉升嘅第三回合啊！咁啊，恭喜DK啊！咁我哋休息一陣。